prep 24/7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, what is copy activity in Azure Data Factory? And the answer is here. The copy activity in Azure Data Factory can copy data between on-premises and cloud data store, supported data stores and formats, and use the copy data in subsequent transformation or analysis actions. Thanks. For more details, please visit our official website.